I'm sorry, folks. We seem to be experiencing some technical difficulties. Please stay tuned.